Hello everyone, so in this video we will discuss the possible issues faced during installation of macOS High Sierra on your computer. As you know, there are a lot of hardware configurations out there, so the solution might be different in your case. Although you can always check forums to find the best Mac compatible hardware. Before we start, subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get notification of new videos. In my first Hackintosh, I used a GTX 970 with Intel Core i7-4790K. I upgraded this build to macOS High Sierra and it was working fine. No graphics or sound issues. I only switched to third-party Wi-Fi adapter to connect to internet. When you plug in the USB and boot from it, you will get a black screen. That happens because of your motherboard compatibility. While creating bootable USB, you have two options to choose from. You can either select UEFI boot mode or legacy boot mode. Whenever you face this issue, try to swap between the boot modes. Also, make sure to change the required settings from BIOS. You have to disable VTD CFG lock from BIOS. Also, enable support for other OS. Another issue is getting stop or prohibitory sign after loading completes. You get this sign when you are installing macOS on your old installation of macOS. I fixed it by formatting the SSD before getting into installer. By doing this, all config files were removed from the SSD. Sometime you will be stuck at loading screen. You will either have loading stopped at halfway or sometime you get a circular loading animation below loading bar and Apple logo. This issue is due to your GPU. There is another case when you get black screen after the loading is completed. That is also because of your GPU. In some cases, your system restarts after loading completes. So how to fix it? Here is a quick fix that worked for my hardware configuration. Disable your NVIDIA graphic card using Clover boot flags. Inject NVIDIA if you haven't done this before. If you are using latest Clover version, there are some other options in graphics menu. Check them all and you will be able to boot into macOS installer. Some of you might be unable to format the partition after getting into macOS installer. The solution is simple. Select the view mode from top and show all devices. Now format the drive, not the partition. Another issue is that multi-beast installation fails. You can resolve this by exiting the installer, mount the EFI partitions using Clover Configurator, and then do post-installation using multi-beast. If your system is not booting properly after reboot and you are facing one of the already mentioned issues, then your graphics are not enabled properly or you have selected wrong SMBIOS settings. If you are getting no sound from HDMI, you have to run a script to enable HDMI audio. It takes few minutes to install. I will put the link in description. If you are having blurry graphics or stuttering, you should install and enable proper NVIDIA drivers to run your graphic card at full potential. If your graphics memory is 0 MB in the About This Mac section, then you don't have proper drivers installed or you haven't enabled NVIDIA drivers from the Clover configurator. If you are facing any other issue in installation, comment below. Like the video and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.